So one of the things we're looking at with the barrel spanners, and actually all the spanners, right, we're gathering data on the design. So this is Henry Lovett from Water Supply Innovations, and he's being charged with capturing all the data. So we're looking at, we're calling it outlet opening. That's the size of the strainer that comes in, where it's going to allow water out of the strainer into the suction hose. On the barrels, counting up the number of holes, taking a look at the size of the holes, meaning the diameter. He's measuring the circumference of the strainer, the length of the strainer. Also taking a look at how the holes are made, whether they're a sharp edge hole or whether they're an easy edge type of rounding. All of that does come into play in the design of the strainer. And granted, if you're drafting 500 gallon a minute, that probably doesn't make a huge deal. But when you're talking about trying to hit the capacity of your pumper, then all this stuff becomes extremely important. So we have tested a bunch of barrels already. We'll be ready to take a picture and describe those here shortly. Performance has varied some on those. Again, the important part is using a big pumper so we can gather that. You'll be able to see more details in the report because all this stuff will be listed by strainer in terms of all the findings. But this kind of stuff is really important to look at.